After closing Guantanamo, our focus must switch to FM Penitentiary. At this high school, kids are ruthlessly ridiculed, oppressed, and disadvantaged every day. Opportunities are being stripped away. Soon, there will be nothing left. These kids need help fast, or there will be no hope.
And I am here on behalf of the HFFM organization, or the Hope for FM. Kids here are suffering, and they're in need of your help.
Together, and damn it, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?